I think that someday you'll meet someone new and you'll fall madly in love and you'll have moved on without even realizing it.
It's okay. We met and we talked and it was epic, but when the sun came up and reality set in, thing is, I cared about him more than anyone else in the world, but it wasn't enough. I mean, he walked away like it was the easiest thing in the world to do.
I believe that when you love someone and that person loves you in return, you're uniquely vulnerable. They have a power to hurt you. It's like nothing else.
If I let myself care, all I feel is pain.
I've been in love. Painful, pointless. And overrated.
It's not the end of the Michelsons. Always and forever.
I'm gonna kill you, you idiot! Despite your behavior, you're still my brother!
Do whatever it is you gotta do. You wanna kill me? You wanna hate me? Do it. This is between us.
That's the problem, Damon. I don't want to hate you. Because if I hate you, then I have nothing left.
Oh, God. I'm that guy, right? That guy that won't shut up. Oh, I hate that guy. Reason I hold on.
I need this hole gone. But I've got no one else to talk to. I don't know if you mean everything to me.
I just need. I saw the way you looked at me before. And I see the way that you look at me now. I haven't lived at all.
There were moments when all you had to do was be my father. I don't want to hate you. Because if I hate you, then I have nothing left.
Now I'm a monster.
But in the end, we're left infinitely and utterly alone.
Show you what I'm about. Let them haters run their mouth. You should know you something different because I brought you to my house.
Do you ever feel like there's not a person in the world that loves you?
Don't underestimate the allure of darkness, Stefan. Even the purest hearts are drawn to it.
When you lose someone, it stays with you, always reminding you of how easy it is to get hurt.
Your energy, try to change. Liking yourself is the most important thing. And I like me.
The pain may fade, but scars serve as a reminder of our suffering and make the bearer all the more resolved never to be wounded again.
So you don't regret meeting me?
No. But I do think that I represented something for you back then. Something innocent. It reminded you of a part of yourself that you lost and wished that you could get back. If we never met until now, I wonder if you'd even notice me.
It would be impossible not to notice you, Carol. Like a rubber band until you pull to her. Yeah, I miss napping, I'm over. You won't see me falling apart.
Cause I've got a nasty. I wake up every day and I feel okay, but there's something missing, like a hole. Some people, they fit in life or whatever, I don't.